In this Paracourse lesson, we're going to make a parametric nerve surface with a sine wave, which I'm going to explain how we can make this from scratch. We can control the length, the height of the surface, and also the number of patterns we want. And finally, we can bake it in Rhino and use it in our project. So in this lesson, you will learn how to use the sine wave to produce a parametric pattern on a nerve's surface.